Tonight I am loving hearing the cheers and the claps. Very, very cool. For our next performer, he has requested that we stay silent for the whole routine, which will be very interesting. And I feel like it'll be really hard to do that, but please refrain from clapping until the end. So our next competitor is Peter Ryborg. I have been doing aerial hoop and lyra, aerial hoop slash lyra, since 2020 and performing since 2022. I choreographed my end of the year 2022 aerial hoop lyra routine myself. So reading the aerial mystic rules, I thought I would choreograph the aerial hoop lyra aspect of this routine myself, using the Spin City, the Ultimate Hoop Bible Edition 5 and Edition 6. My partner Amanda and I have had the pleasure of training with Carl from Jazz Unlimited Dance Studio to learn the salsa aspect of my routine. Watching an episode of She-Hulk Attorney at Law and seeing the car crash scene, I wanted to have a go at incorporating the concept into my aerial mystic New Zealand routine. Alongside some classic Ford vs. Holden rivalry comedy upon entering the stage. Please welcome to the stage, Peter. Wow, so awesome. I love how cool it is and how artistic it is to have something like She-Hulk. I never thought that was possible, but it looked amazing.